Halo semuanya, balik lagi di channel Vincent Raditya. Kali ini gue mau lanjut lagi main Resident Evil 6, campaign-nya Chris Chapter 5. Chris Chapter 5, Underwater Facility Entrance. Ronald, offline aja lah. Internet gue gak cepet soalnya. Chinese Waters, Juli 1, 2013. 9 tahun lalu berarti ya.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate.
Ya, buat yang nggak tahu, di chapter di Resident Evil 5 si Chris ngebunuh Albert Wesker. Ya seru sih main Resident Evil 5. Nanti deh ya. Gua nggak tahu nih mau main abis kalau ini udah tamat, gua mau main Resident Evil 5 apa 2 apa 3 gua belum tahu.
It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it.
Why not?
Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Come on. Ada tulisan Neo Umbrella tadi.
Captain.
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
By the way guys, kalau misalkan tiba-tiba ada suara berisik, mohon maaf ya, di luar lagi hujan deras soalnya, dan kamar gue tidak kedap suara, jadi mohon maaf ya. Rescue Sherry and Jake, mana? Salah.
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Masuk.
Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me. Piers. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
How?
See what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Ini pasti tadi bapak nongol zombie nih. Restore power to the...
Restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers.
No way! Not now!
Mana di mana nungguin orang. Sini.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Ngomong dong.
Copy that, Captain.
Lah, gua bengong dari tadi, anjir. Bangke. Turun, 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 turun. Pecah pala potel. Eh, pantu. Ya, elah. Masih hidup anjir. Eh, sebelah gua goblok. Anjir, roket. Thank you.
Research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete.
Aduh.
Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're here today. Nothing matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Ada suara-suara tembakan nih. Eh, pantun.
Don't let it pull the lever. Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Goblok, malah gua buka. Big mistake. It's a fucking big mistake. Sabar. Nah. One by one. Kalau mau mati one by one. Sabar. Alah, ah. Ya, elah salah gua. Ya udah nih mah game over dah. Oke, kelar 1 2
Cabut. Piers. Piers.
See, you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Hey, hold on a second. So you knew him? Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him. You? That's right.
Chris?
You better put a leash on that puppy. This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Oh, so that's the new pet. Chaos Release Simulation. Cepat amat.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
Must we stop it?
So, if that giant cocoon hatches,
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way, hurry! Roger. And just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was.
Good.
If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Ke depan mata gua.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him. Not that the captain's gonna walk in the park.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. Anyway, all we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
Anjir, apa itu? Rocket launcher, anjir.
Thank you.
Oke, gua atak nih. Gua.
Got a job to finish.
Ntar, pause dulu 22 menit. Udah lah ya, masih ke part doang kita terima. Baru mau ngomong. Lari, 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 lari. Set Seekers lari cepet amat anjir.
Releasing this thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction then.
Tolong, 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 tolong. Cepat. Kaget gua. Gua yang mati. Gua yang mati, tolong, tolong, tolong. Eh. gue nyangkut. Ya, udah bersih, udah tamat, udah tamat, udah tamat. Udah mati kayaknya nih. Santai. Lampar. Kabur, cok. Salah. Udah ngulang tetap we mati. Blok. Ntar gua naikin dulu volumenya. Tes. Oh, ada suara gue. Aduh, mana sih? Sabar ya, guys. Gue nyetinginnya dulu, guys. Sorry. OBS gue nggak jalan. Ah, lama-lama nih. Udah. Lanjut lagi. Pakai ini dah, grenade launcher aja lah.
Son of a bitch. Captain, we're out of time. We gotta go.
Cepat. Salah. Cepat. Mama. Bener sih. Oke.
Piers, I'm on it. We're sitting ducks in here. You're right, we gotta move.
Santai. Gak usah buru-buru. Santai, Din. Santai, mainnya santai. Nah, sih. Aduh. Mati dah anak orang. Ah!
Here!
nungguin dia. Oke. Cepatlah kau, lama kali kau gerak ah. Sini dulu. Sorry. Panik guys, panik. Oh. Baru nih. Curang sih dia mainnya di atas anjir. Turunlah. Pisau. Cabut. Tuh, curang di atas. Turun. Modar. Tolong. Udah nih, nunggu aja deh. Sampai dia di bawah, guys. Di atas gitu gua gak bisa nerang. Turun. Kurang mainnya di atas. Nah, gitu dong. Come to mama, bitch. Gue jago. Modar lo. Ya, elah. Tolong. pisau mana pisau? Atas lagi. Ya udah, kita tunggu dulu aja. God bless me. Turun. Turun lo. Tolong goblok. Mana kok dia ngamuk anjing? Pisau. Udah beres. Yang sekarat anjing. Oh, muter analog stick. Oke, siap.
For the future.
I know. Did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it. We're both getting out of here. All right? Let's go.
Cepat. Kenapa gua pakai pisau anjir? Ah, kelamaan lu. Kenapa gua gerak lama? Cabut.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Stay put. See that? We'll be out of here in no time.
Waduh, semakin bermutasi.
Come on. Got it.
Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Sedih sih, gila. Ditolongin sama anak buahnya, anjir. Set otot gede banget ya. Sama gue gede otot dia kayaknya. Masih hidup dong. Buset, agak mati-mati. Mana si Chris gak bisa berenang lagi. Kampanye Chris. Sedih sih, sumpah. Beatrice Security Assemble, apa tuh? Apa tuh? Gak tau, gue BSE lah. Kelar deh. Cepetin, bukan karena copyright. Anjay, balik ke tempat semula, di bar. Makan steak mantap. Jadi lapar gue.
Captain, we've received new orders. All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.
Typical theme song yang Amerika banget gitu. Kampanye Chris beres. Ya, kampanye Chris beres. Oke, teman-teman, kampanye Chris udah beres. Berarti nextnya gue main kampanye si Jake sama Ada. Ini Jake kayaknya musuh terakhirnya kayaknya si ini deh. Mana tuh bayangannya? Nah itu tuh yang pakai tangan apa tuh, nggak tau lah, tentakel gitulah. Thank you udah nonton, sampai jumpa di video berikutnya, bye bye.